Let's take a little leap here. Let's talk about cryptocurrency.
In terms of its application to the film business, we've seen everything from people saying, we've got a gap shortfall in our budget. Can BondIt advance us the money against my Bitcoin wallet? Because I've got the currency in Bit.
Wow.
I just
what
don't
want that.
I we didn't do it. I loved it. I was interested in it. Can you advance against Bitcoin? And then I've seen things as recently as this week of someone saying, can we, someone who, a big sales company here, and the founder of the company saying, can we repay you in Ethereum? And I said, what? And he said, well, one of our buyers wants to pay us in Ethereum.
Wow.
So, well, we'll have a discussion.